Hi, this is John from MIC. Today, we're gonna use the soda can alcohol stove that I made here in Thailand. As you guys can see, I have used this before just to test run, and it works. And I'm going to show you guys using alcohol stove. And boil the water on a pot that I've ordered from Lazada. I think you guys might enjoy it. Since it's a clear pot, you guys be able to see the flames. First, let's put the alcohol in there. Okay. Okay, that's approximately 1 ounce of alcohol. Let's light this up. This flame wasn't catching it. Now, while doing that, in this clear pot, gonna put up water in there. This bottle, I'm gonna put the full in there. It's an 800 milliliter bottle in Thailand. And meanwhile, let's wait until it prime. I know because of the light, can't barely see the flames, but gotta do something about that. Let's see. Make sure it prime correctly. And another thing is, since I'm using a glass pot, it should be a bit heavier than the regular aluminum pot that you guys carry. So hopefully this, soda can, alcohol stove can handle this kind of weight, that means it could handle pretty much just about any kind of stuff when you're going camping. So I think it would be a pretty good experiment. As you notice, there's flames going around. Okay, now it has been primed. Okay, now you have to put this slowly. For better viewing, I'm gonna shut off the light so you guys can see better. Higher. Sorry for moving around a little bit because I don't want to mess up the camera or anything because heat is coming too close to the camera, so I moved up a little bit. Bear with me. Now let's enjoy the flames. anyways, today's objective wasn't to boil the water, but water is getting boiling anyways. Today's objective is just looking at these flame patterns. That's the reason I got the clear pot. Anyways, if you guys like my video, please subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And give me a thumbs up. That'll be really good. Well, till next time. Bye.